finishes. For this restart, William Byron, Martin Truex Jr., and Chris Busch are attacking the top. The first time as they round turn 20 into the Geico restart zone. You see it highlighted on your big screens around the racetrack. When the race leader gets into that box, it's up to them when to go. Austin Cedric, where to go? Right there.